the only other sleeping mat I had, apart from one that was really dirty. I took a really thin one, it was totally an undercut. Quite a cheap mat, yeah, as well. For occasions, we have heavy packs. Aye, aye. You must have spent a wee while up there, did you?
I did.
Aye, because I thought, well, we're looking out for you coming down.
Aye, no, I was a bit longer than I would have been, because I'm sitting having a bite to eat in the wee shelter. And,
oh, it's a wee shelter? Aye, yeah.
There's a couple.
Cairn.
Yeah, there's a trig point, and there's a cairn, okay. And there's two shelters. And the phone goes, and it was to tell me that somebody I knew was dying.
Oh, no. He's died.
There's worse places to be told.
Friend?
Well, it's more of this is a professional relationship, but
okay.
I did give her a lot of support latterly.
Shame.
But, you know, you go from being a sprightly old person and suddenly cancer just
cancer
through you and your...
Yeah, you've offered a few of that lately. Yeah.
Somewhere. Well, it comes to the territory, doesn't it?
Yeah.
We can be fine and then all of a sudden we're not. And
aye.
This lady was fine in the space of 6 months.
6 months?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
But... It's a grand day, you've a wee way to go.
Wee bitty.
Aye.
A kilometre.
Yeah.
Something like that. Well, but we've got rid of our big pack, so...
Yes.
Made aye. A big difference. They're doing it, the wee gross butt.
You left them behind.
Oh, aye.
So it's the first turning when you get up here on the corner. Don't follow the track, follow the old track off the...
Okay.
And that takes you straight up along the side of the fence.
Side. Okay.
You can't really get lost.
Take a right or something up there.
A left.
Oh, left. Out.
Left up. It's
okay.
Natural because you're going up the hill. You just follow your nose.
Rightio. Nice one.
Yeah, there was nobody else up there. You might get it to yourself.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All the best.
See you later. All the best. Megalith. Somebody here in a lot.
I think so.
It's hard on gun. Have. Yeah.
Gives my grid reference. Does it give me an altitude?
That's long enough, that's for sure. It's all downhill now. Mostly. Sacks and down. Thank you. Very posh. Tables and chairs. We're not getting in there, laddie. It's too posh for us. Tables and chairs. It's all about. What's that for? Hunting?
Yeah.
Must be for hunters. Hunting lodge. You can all sit and drink whiskey all day long. After the kill, I suppose. Too posh, eh? Taking this jacket off. Cheers. Nick. Right. We'll be at the big pack soon. It's down there a bit. Get the big packs on then. Another 3-4 miles downhill. Ooh. Not looking forward to it. It's got to be done though. I'm taking 5 here again. It's a big fucking outlet, you know. It's a long walk. You get steadily better. Heading down. Okay. More than come down here, up there. We okay, easy going. Thank you. St John's on. Rejuvenated. Hopefully. Still got 3 miles to go. Rejuvenated feet. It's been a long day since 7 o'clock this morning. Tea at the bothy though, hopefully. I feel like rolling down my sleeping bag and conking out. Oh, yeah. That away. That's away. You want me a water? Pop it in here. If you want a cup of tea. Just having an army, here another cup of tea. I enjoyed that cup of tea, it was beautiful. Maybe something to eat. And then the last 3 kilometres back to the car. Made here before about 3 years ago. There is a video on my channel and I cycled out here. It was a tough cycle.
It was fast coming back.
I could bide another night easily. Could bide a night in the buffet. Comfort. We've done 9.5 miles a day.
Oh yeah.
Tough. Mostly with heavy sacks.
And not climb Mount Battock in the same time.
For a man of 70s, asking a bit much actually for me. So I've drunk a normal lots of water into the tea. No fires to right. There's no fire in here. Very tidy bothy. Oh, it is never about 2 nights. Went up that way yesterday. That's it.